How about another round of applause for Annabelle Lorelei?
And the members of China Care Fun.
You know, I think in a few years, we might be seeing Annabelle Lorelei in the Olympics. So now we have our raffle winners and the winner, the first and second place for tonight's contest. So the winner for the raffle for a $30 gift card to Busy Bee Diner is 2-7-7-2-1. Do we have a winner? Yeah! You can claim your prize at the desk out front after the show.
The winner of Lollicup 5 free drinks is 2-7-7-7-2-5. Where's our winner? Here we go. Claim your prizes.
And the winner of a P.F. Chang's gift card is 2-7-7-6-5-5. Do I need to repeat that? Do we have a winner? Okay, we have a winner. Excellent. Moving on.
Next one is Landry's Bicycles, $25 value. Our winner is 2-7-7-6-3-2.
Yes!
And the winner of an Otto's gift card is 2-7-7-6-4-8. Oh, goody. We have a winner. And the winner of an $80 Ben & Jerry's gift card is...
me.
Two, seven, seven, six, eight, oh. Oh, we have a winner. Aren't you lucky? And the winner of a $40 gift certificate to Krispy Krapes.
Clark, you'll be the winner.
I wish.
2-7-7-7-3-9. That's, oh, okay, thank you. Moving on. So, at long last, we're ready to introduce the winner of So You Think BU Can Dance. Oh, can all the dancers please come on stage first? Excuse me. And then one does that. before we announce the winner, just another round of applause for all these fabulous dancers we have. Give it up.
Thank you for the performance.
Great job. At long last, the second place winner is Edge. Can you please come up on stage to collect your trophy? All right. Thank you for a great show tonight, everyone. And thank you again to our dancers for all their hard work. And thank you to Annabelle and Laura.
Grip photo. Right here. Thank you.